turns out rubber ducks aren't so squeaky clean. Scientists cut the bath toys open and found they're filled with bacteria and fungus. They say the plastic materials the ducks are made of actually foster the growth of bacteria. Those germs could lead to eye, ear, and intestinal infections. The researchers say making ducks from different materials could help.